hardest day at home for the end of the world.